Stand shoulder width apart with your elbows bent and hands close to your chest. Make a fist. Now lower to a squat, keeping your body upright and your weight on your heels. Lie on your back with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Keep your arms by the side. Now open your left leg to the side, lowering the knee toward the ground. Keep your pelvis on the floor. Return to the starting position, and now lower the right leg toward the floor. Return to the center and repeat. Alternate between the legs. Lie on your back with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Keep your arms by the sides. Now raise your hips off the ground until your core and thighs are in a linear line. Squeeze your glutes. Stand hip distance apart with your elbows bent and your palms clenched together at your chest. Lower to a low squat, keeping your upper body upright. Now jump up and land into a wider squat. Next, jump back to a narrow squat position. Alternate between wider and narrow squats. Start in a prone position with your legs extended, your arms raised overhead and your palms facing down. Now lift your legs and arms off the ground as high as you can. Extend your legs and arms as much as you can. Imagine someone is pulling your legs and arms. Sit on the mat with your legs extended and your arms behind your back with elbows extended. Your palms should face forward. Now lift your hips off of the floor until your body is in a straight linear line, squeezing your glutes and hold for a few seconds. Lower to the starting position and repeat.